So I need to do a project on an artist that I look up to and inspires me. So, what's your name?
Rosa Escobedo.
Currently, my mother. And where are you from?
From San Juan de los Lagos, Jalisco.
Mexico. Now, I understand that you are an artist. Where did you used to teach at?
An after school program.
Now, what do you do now?
I'm doing sign up some comics. Because you like superheroes.
You do private classes, right?
Yeah.
Okay. And what about all your art? What do you do with all your art?
I like to give color, express myself. I like to find natural things, and I like to take pictures and do my own stuff. I like to do some
Inspiration
from somebody, from another artist. I learned from famous artists
like who?
like Da Vinci, like Frida Kahlo. And I get inspiration about the life of those people, those famous artists.
Okay.
And I give them credit when I do something from them.
Okay. Now, what's this you're doing right now? Who are these people?
What do you say?
Who are these people up here? What are you painting?
Superheroes.
Oh, yeah, I like superheroes. Let's see. There's Superman, Wonder Woman, Hawk Girl, Green Lantern. Yes, all of them. So, this is the Justice League. And Batgirl and Nightwing because they're the best.
Acrylic.
Acrylic, okay. Do you always do acrylic?
No, I like oil pastel, I like aquarella, I like batik. I like a lot of techniques, I learn a lot.
Do you just do paintings? Do you do anything else?
I like to work with charcoal.
So do you do yourself on just on walls?
No, I do canvas and metal and wood and everything, whatever.
Okay. So this is the art studio. Mom gets all her inspiration from books and such. Now there's a painting under there, but she's gonna do something new. This is oil on, I think it's pronounced lino. And this one, I took a picture of it in France. And my mom just added the effect of the door opening, like a point of view from a window. So my mom drew this one of Batman. And I drew this one on a sketchbook. And she put them together and did a bigger version of it on a painting. Oil on canvas.
This is
a replica
of Frida Kahlo. The name is Vive la Vida.
And she writes down the name of the artist in the back and gives credit. And this is one of a piece that inspires you, right?
Yeah.